in just his third spring game. That ball gets away from the catcher and going slides, excuse me, Burns slides in with the first run of the game. Andy Burns scoring on the wild pitch. That was that curveball in the dirt, and there wasn't much that Rene Rivera could do with it.